this is just about as close as I'm ever going to get to a red carpet. We're at the Fox Billboard Bash, which is the pre-party to the Fox Billboard Music Awards. This red carpet means there's going to be some stars walking down. I'm going to try and get you close to them. Stick around.
And then to be able to have the little Negro out.
All right.
Doesn't he look pretty?
This is Jennifer Love Hewitt, wondering if I look pretty at the award show. Now, it's Love, right?
Right.
Her friends call her Love. I guess I should probably call you Jennifer.
Call me Love.
I'll call you Love.
Okay.
The time of your life,
yeah.
The time of my life, at your new show. Are you producing that?
Yes.
How'd you get into that?
I have no idea. I don't.
It's the Chris Leary Show. Who are we kidding?
In the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice.
With Jennifer Lopez having so much success in music, it's almost easy to forget that she dabbles in making movies every once in a while. Well, she's going to be pairing up with Brendan Fraser in a movie called The Wedding Planner, and that starts shooting in November. Today, she's at number 8 in the Fox Family Countdown with If You Had My Love. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Live Wire here on TNN. I'm Chris Leary in for the coach. Hey, this is my first Live Wire. However, this is LiveWire's last broadcast. I'm hoping that's just a coincidence. Well, we'd like to thank everyone for 257 great hours, but things are looking up. We're moving. Starting next weekend, we're going to be Saturday nights live from 10 to midnight Eastern right here on TNN with a show called WWF XS. More on WWF XS a little later on in the hour. But can you believe this? SummerSlam is just one day away. Now, somehow, Kurt Angle is going to have to get that WWF title and bring it back home where it belongs, in the WWF. But he's got to go straight through the rattlesnake to get it. When you see the show, you're on that side of the stage. We bring you on this side of the stage. This is backstage. All these guys are roadies. They're all trying to take care of the stuff to make you happy. All the stars, all the excitement, man. Come on, let's go talk to somebody. Awards, Christina Aguilera here. Are you all excited? You just came off stage.
Yeah, it's great energy. I mean, award shows are always like that, though. I get really starstruck at these things.
No, you're starstruck?
Yeah. I get starstruck. I mean, well, you know, I just met Robbie Williams, who happens to be one of my crushes.
We were talking to Christina Aguilera earlier, and she says she has, between you and me, a crush on you. I mean,
does she?
No
kidding. She's really, really cute, yeah.
She's a little minx, isn't she?
Travis, do you go grocery shopping?
Looking at this?
Yes.
All the old people look at me.
You guys are going on tour with NSYNC.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. No, and you say they're not that big in Sweden
right now.
No. But
they're big here.
They're very big. They're very, very big. I guess your home is pretty much the road, huh?
It is. Airplanes and hotels. That's where I live.
Oh, that sounds so homey.
I know. I guess. Doesn't that sound great?
Who's your manager on the road?
My dad.
Well, that's interesting.
Yeah.
Who's in charge of your wardrobe?
My mom.
Oh, that's interesting. Any of your dancers related to you?
And my sister.
Oh, that's interesting. And, yeah. Of course, you have a bodyguard and nutritionist.
And my cousin.
So
my family on the road.
Obviously. Welcome to WWF Attitude here on the WB. My name is Chris Leary, and what a groundbreaking week we've had here in the World Wrestling Federation. As Linda McMahon said, it's official. The WWF brand extension is in full swing. Ric Flair has complete control of Raw, and Mr. McMahon is at the helm of SmackDown. Not only that, but Stephanie McMahon is out of the WWF completely. But we'll have more on that later on in the show. Oh, by the way, I'm your host, Chris Leary, and you aren't going to want to miss 1 minute of this week's Fox Family Countdown. Weren't Mary-Kate and Ashley cute? Hey, listen, I'm getting a coconut for my dad, my big kahuna, on Father's Day. And my buddy Cap here, he's going to help us husk it, like crack it open. What do you do first, Ibby?
Yeah, all we need is a stick right here.
Oddly enough, we have one right here. Let's use this one.
Huh? This one?
Okay. Go. Oh! Look at that. Oh. Oh, there it is underneath there. That's a tough one, huh? And then, what?
Yeah. I look for the face here.
Okay.
That's the most important part of it.
You know what?
For the face.
You probably use this. I've got a coconut opener.
All right. You brought one. All you need to do now is...
Hello! Hey! There's juice in there. You want some?
Yeah,
some,
yeah.
All I need is a sign. I didn't tell the rest of the girls this, but... I think you're my favorite one. You're,
Really?
You're my favorite, absolutely. You know, I didn't want to tell the other girls this, but you're my favorite wild orchid. Oh, really? You are? Enrique wraps us up for this week. Thanks a lot for watching. Do me a favor, I need some help for next show. So go online at foxfamilychannel.com and vote for your favorite videos. And I'll count them back down for you. Wake up and listen to the Fox Family Countdown radio show tomorrow morning, and I'll count down the top radio hits. And until next time, if I don't see you, I'll see you. This is the Radio Music Awards. I'm with Garth Brooks, big stars. It is nothing but fun, fun, fun. So you keep on hanging out and stay tuned, right?
That's right, and now throw the brakes, what they said.